This is the cold steel sub-hilt fighter. I really like that because when you're doing stuff from long range, you really reach out, and that gives you really a lot of leverage for snapping the tip through on long range. So